A lot of you want me to try this big fuzzy yarn, so let's give it a try. It fit perfectly fine through this first loop, and then I couldn't get it through this hole. And I finally get to try it, and it barely works. 10 out of 10, would not recommend. Okay, bye.